the locomotive which was used in the Guinness brewery in Dublin, Ireland, to move hops, malt, beer, and visitors around. Once the beer was filled, they hoisted the little loco into this adapter car.
Oh my gosh.
And used it to pull the standard gauge cars to the next Irish rail station. This whole thing set up is a industrial railroad, which was used in the Guinness brewery in Dublin, Ireland. And they had narrow gauge locomotives. Here's a narrow gauge loco. And they used them for moving malt and hops and coal and whatever within the factory. And once the beer was brewed, they loaded it into standard gauge cars. And to move the standard gauge cars from the factory to the next Irish rail station, they needed a standard gauge locomotive, but they were very cheap. So they took their narrow gauge locos, hoisted them into an adapter or converter wagon, and used the converter wagon to pull the cars. And I built all this, and it's all functional. I mean, the little loco powers the converter wagon. It can pull 3 or 4 standard gauge cars. So these straps go in like this, and then you can basically lift up the whole loco.
Yeah, get it ready for the conversion.
Kind of like this. Once the loco is down back on its feet, they turn it this way and the loco drives off into the sunset. I wanted it to run it on our garden railways, so it's 3 foot, while this one is 1 foot 10 inches.
Okay. Perfect fit. Oh, that's gorgeous.
Fill a piece for this side here. So we can add this here. Kind of like this, yeah?
Sure.
And then you can hook it up to
the rest of the track.
Rest of the track, yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty good size, and the people are pretty big. It shows the scale.
Yeah.
And then, so we got the cars right down here.
Now this is one of the cars.
What scale would this be? 124?
1/19 approximately. Almost close to 1/20.
Okay.
It's compatible with our trains and which we usually run. It's a little bit larger because this is an O-gauge track here. But so I have more fun running the trains on different layouts.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.